Good morning all. We would like to begin by thanking the kind invitation to be here with you today and address a few words sharing the vision of Portugal on this so interesting and actual topic. The pandemic crisis that the world is facing today has proved that digital inclusion is no more a long-term vision, but it's a matter of urgency. Governments have to act to make sure we don't let no one behind. As of Portugal, we are working in increasing the percentage of population that has access to high connectivity, and also that economical vulnerabilities are not a barrier to certain segments of our families. The launch of 5G, with its associated coverage obligations, will play a relevant role on increasing the reach of internet, especially in our low-density areas. The social internet tariff that is planned to be in the market before summer will enable the most economical fragile segments of our society to access, in most cases for the first time, a proper internet service. We all know that for these families, this internet access will be a major promoter of inclusion. Access to education, information, culture and entertainment, facilitated communication and at the end enhanced citizenship. Our vision is that Portugal will continue to consolidate its position in Europe as a digital innovation hub with highly skilled talent.